it begins. Curtain raiser drive over, and now on to the next one. Stream drive. Drive is now underway, so just starting to see some birds soon. In fact, there's one gone back there. It's been shot. It's come out.
It's gone across.
Didn't quite make the holy land, that one. Going forward. Little hen. Birds going through, but they ain't getting up. He's been shot. Little hen's gone out in the field, she's could be in trouble. I won't really tell you. Two shots, maybe not. More going away. Little hen gone away across the field, it's gonna make a nice shot. A nice five shot, without success. Here we go, it's all happening. There's a partridge there as well, and there's a lot more pheasants. Reload. They can't load fast enough. Oh, he's down, he's hit, gone in the holy land, and there's still more. Might have reloaded by now. Obviously not. Oh, and there's more going out the other way. There's a pheasant explosion here. I think they're hitting a lot of those birds going out across the field. That's it, the whistle's gone.
Smile.
Be 11s now, smile for the camera and we'll be away. Brockenden Heights. The wind is coming up. These partridges come, they should be coming like little pocket rockets. Just hope these guys are ready. So it begins. Drive is now underway. A couple of the main men there taking the hedge up to the flushing point. Oh, there's there, he's doing the grass. He's quartering well, just like a spaniel. But he don't get in the hedge though. Coming through the line here. He's gone. Might have been flicked in the tail feathers. Didn't get up there. Coming through the line. He's made it. They just broke cover there. He's gone through. The pheasants are winning this war, that's for sure. Attack end of Kedfield. Well done. Finished off. There's a couple behind it. And they've got away with it. One left in there now, he's sitting tight. That's the final whistle just gone. Dog went in to pick up one of the pheasants, whether he picked it up or not, I don't know yet. Dawny was out the other side of the hedge, so I would suspect that she's pretty quick on him. She'll have picked him up by now. Another pheasant just come out and gone through, but he's safe. Until the next time. That's Dawny with one cop bird for sure. barn drive has begun. Just started bringing my head. As I said, the barn drive has begun. There's a good lady with her spaniel bringing up the hedge this side. Just seen a couple of early birds. Should see some more shortly. To say about that, really. Coming through. He's down.
Get down. Get down, gun.
This bird shot out by one of the walking guns. Shot by the gun the other side of the hedge. A nice bird gone out there. And got up. Oh, he's on his way back to that place. That's it. The whistle's blown. It's all out.